On September 8, 2016, in Cape Canaveral, Florida, OSIRIS-REx began its journey, NASA's most ambitious sample collection attempt since the Apollo program. After 2 years, including a gravity assist from Earth, the spacecraft arrived at its destination, Asteroid Bennu. As OSIRIS-REx drew near, Bennu grew in detail from a few tiny pixels to a surprisingly rugged world, littered with giant boulders. The spacecraft has used its instrumentation to map the asteroid from all sides, mapping it in unprecedented detail. The mission team has been analyzing the data, scouring Bennu's surface to select the best sample site. Now, with just months to go before sample collection, the team has narrowed its target down to 4 potential sites.